So my first walkout song ever in my life was an AC/DC song, actually. And I grew up listening to AC/DC because my dad is just a hype animal. But yeah, Thunderstruck was my walkout song. It's the music I still rock out to, so I think it is so symbolic of like combat sports. Like, when you listen to AC/DC, you want to fight, even if you don't fight at all. I mean, it's just, it's fun. It's exhilarating, it's an adrenaline rush in music.